Under a minute remaining. Pacers clinging to a 5-point lead. Halliburton tries another three. Bang! Tyrese Halliburton from downtown. Timeout Bucks. It's an 8-point lead.
A superstar in the making. And it's happening in real time.
The chance now to move on in the in-season tournament. Brian, this game's got to go overtime.
Kings have a chance to take the lead here. Wiggins with five fouls. Monk drives on him. Monk hangs. And he scores! What a basket! Malik Monk gives the Kings the lead. Clock ticks. Curry with the ball. Puts it up! That's it! The Kings win! A furious comeback. It is Monk with the eventual game winner. 1 point off the bench.
And this is great defense by Wiggins. You can't play this any better. But he's able to knock it in and get the game winner.
Difficult shot. 26 points off turnovers. Harden. This is for the lead.
Oh, he put it in! Counted and a foul! Oh, my goodness!
About that. Steps back. And you see it right there. Legitimate foul call as Tate moved underneath him.
Field goal percentage. They come in on the season shooting 50%. This Laker defense has been stellar tonight. James drives inside and the flush.
It's amazing how much smarter he is. You know, we joked around about it the other night. Can you imagine being in high school with all the knowledge that you have right now? That's what it feels like.
Daniel Gafford with a good box out.
There you go. See how you had him underneath?
Oh, Poole in his bag. If he makes it, the crowd is going to stand up.
Woo!
What a move by Jordan Poole.
Yes, we
watch
can.
His handle.
So that's one
didn't
spin.
Palm the basketball, putting on a show. Dun, 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 dun.
Usually you
a
put
Globetrotter.
His first score of the game. A second left in the hit. Butler gets it off and got it in. The bank with the lead.
Jimmy Butler getting inside, hits the floater, gets it off in time. And how about that, Glass?
3.3. Najee at the buzzer. It'll count if it goes.
Yes! Why not?
The DeAndre Hunter tough shot. Fires from there. No, it was a tough shot and he missed it.
He tested all the way.
Fade ahead to Asar Thompson down the lane. Throws it down. He was so far up there.
Steph gets moving at five. Dort a great defender at three. Curry sidestep. Curry drive. Curry flip. Curry good! With 2 tenths again!
And go right back at Nurkic. Remember, those two fouls. See if he can pick up a cheap third here.
What a foul! Oh! A tasty dish! LeBron James!
Once again, yeah, we know he's the all-time leader scorer in our game.
Rattles out. Mobley got his hands on it. Tried to save it. Does. Throws to the basket! He had one in Portland. He has this here tonight.
Get $500,000 if his team wins.
Alley up to Davis. James and Davis connection and the lead back up to 11.
Pick and roll. You would want Halliburton to pull in, but he didn't. And that's what happens.
They often run that when they need it most.
They
too.
Do.
4-5 pick and roll between these two.
Inbound to Halliburton. Still got plenty of time. 7 on the timer. Halliburton trapped. Off balance. 3. And he puts it in. And a chance at 4.
Boy, and I tell you, I didn't like that switch that by Hill running off of Horton, but the timing there by Halliburton.
Plenty of time to get the ball back in Halliburton's hands if they don't get a catch and shoot.
Halliburton, the inbounder, they have to work quickly here. Throws in straight away, it's healed. That's good. Here comes White, and his pass broke it up.
Halliburton ahead of the field. Neesmith drops the hammer.
Two on the shot clock. They got to get it off. Cameron Johnson from the corner. Great defense. Rebound for Jonathan Isaac. Three on the clock. Time winding down. Franz Wagner from Gunpoint. He got it to go. A 45-footer.
That's the center position. Exum on the drive. Oh! And on top of Dyson Daniels. Daniels from Australia, 20 years old. And he's thinking, why is my countryman doing this to me?
Vicious.
Reeves finds James. They double him.
Pass inside. Davis with the finish. A spectacular performance from Anthony Davis. 39 points, 20 rebounds, 5 assists, 4.
And a trip to Vegas on the line.
6-second difference. Reeves. Oh, yeah!
Maybe Anthony Davis. Nope. Austin Reeves with his 20th point.
Here's Herter. 6 on the shot clock. Keegan, 4. Oh, steady.
Oh, bring the house down. Young Keegan Murray.
And take a look at Keegan. He gets that little off balance right there. A little stutter step. Goes, dunks right, elevates. But this is what I love about it. He doesn't let the last missed shot bother him. He makes sure he gets something else. Gets right by him.
Be here early in the third.
Yeah, easier said than done, Stephanie, against this Boston team, but just desperately trying to tighten the clamps. Halliburton lights the lamp from deep.
To get Obi Toppin off his feet, but first, Halliburton just break.
Same situation, looking to tie it up with a 2, get the lead back with a 3. Green swarm baseline, Torrey!
Oh my goodness!
Tice got hit again!
Oh, Daniel! Oh my! Monster jam! Jalen Green, we talk about his distributing. It's just going up and over. Daniel Tice, the bitch is going crazy. Alpe's loving it. He said, I got him first, you got him twice. And look at Tari, just
big hand. Loose ball. Here comes the beat.
Got numbers.
To White for the lead.
Watch this. He said, where's the party? It's in the penthouse. Boom! Woo! That's impressive. That's a 6'10 kid, too. He went on the top.
Deontay has yet to score. He's 0-for-5. Oh, that's big time. The flush over Bismack. John Collins with a poster.
Goodness, watch this setup. And Bismack Biyombo is, hey, that's a body. You got to go up over top. Great timing there by John Collins.
Cunningham now tracks it down. Cunningham finds Stewart of the rim. Rejected by Allen. Outstreams Mobley, and Mobley lays it in.
Great job by Jared Allen.
Here's our Duncan reward of the game as Allen rewards Stewart with a rejection.
Boy, that's hard to do because you're going up after he's already jumped.
18 minutes left in this one. Back to Shedgar.
Oh,
and he punches it on Tice.
Welcome home. I mean, goodness.
Dunked on again, but Shingun says, my goodness, Daniel Tice, I miss you, big fella. I hadn't seen you in a while. Now let me dunk all over you. And says, I'm going to take matters into my own hands. Mean mugging. Are those muscles?
You know, backboard for Wagner. Here he comes. They're going to go quick. Wagner steps through.
He came from the backcourt. There's Vooch on him now. Vooch is guarding him, and he just steps through. That's a nice Euro step.
That was beautifully done by Franz Wagner.
But again, if you're the Bulls in this situation, why not blitz that? Why not blitz that? You know he's going to get it.
Curry is tied his season high with 7 made threes as Johnson comes up with a steal. Finds Wembanyama, forces it down. 21 points for Victor Wembanyama.
Fantastic owners, and I know they've sold a few of their shares to other people.
Oh my goodness, Giannis.
so there's no defending that.
Booker slices through and Markkanen met Booker at the apex. What a rejection! And Sexton on the other end. Throws for Phoenix.
And look, Devin Booker turning that's tough off the right leg with the left hand, but Markkanen times it absolutely perfectly.
Points on turnovers. 24-4 now after that made. Dyson up against Van Fleet.
See how he's
that's
he's
a shot by Dylan Brooks.
Yeah, but you can see this coming.
Right. And popped away by Zion.
To pressure him, and Dylan Brooks has to deny that pass.
Big time play by Zion. On the trail with 50.
Just does. He's just because he's so big and so strong.
Well, I don't remember ever seeing Jayshon Tate getting blown by. He's one of those players, once you see him up front. Oh, my goodness. Oh!
Avoiding Valanciunas with the behind-the-back dribble, and then he capped it off with the dunk.
We call this his work. This is just giving your man that work. Behind the back, you reach, I teach. Two-hand jam. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. That is your center, ladies and gentlemen, going to town. That is just pretty here.
Wiggins headed back the other way. Curry on the trail. And Giddey hustled up so he couldn't launch that three. And the no-look lob. And GP2 180's it. And the showmanship of Steph Curry. The no-look hook pass. And OKC takes time with the Dubs up six.
This is Smart. Juggled out to Kennard. Blocked by Sharp. Closing ground. Extra basketball in Portland as Sharp.
On the drive, McCarroll. Nearly got it. Here comes DeRozan. Two to tie, three for the lead. 30 seconds left. DeMar got it to Vooch. Saved it to White. Over to Caruso for the lead. Menard's big play of the game, and literally saved by Vucevic.
Right here, saved it. Swing, swing. And big-time players make big-time plays. He not only takes cookies, but he takes big shots, too. Bang, bang, bang!
They should have really made LeBron commit, and they really never did.
Lakers defense to offense again. D'Lo, James, throw it down, King!
Get another look at them missing their 2-on-1. LeBron with the rebound, the quick assist to Rui. again, shooting the gap, making it happen is one LeBron James.
On the next possession, seven to shoot. Halliburton,
gotta go to work.
Here's a three, Tyrese,
got it!
Yeah, you gotta go to work. You have to go to work.
On the basket by Tyrese Halliburton with the shot clock winding down. Mobley. He's going to turn and go to the basket.
Oh! Yeah! Covered up Miles Turner.
It looked like it was going to be a freebie. Miles is out of it and fights back and gets nothing but ball.
Get my feet set. Gordon, good if it goes.
Got it! Got it! Got it! To tie it at 84.
Neesmith is playing great defense. That's just a finals MVP doing what he's supposed to do.
Halliburton to Turner. Turner throws it down with Lopez right on him.
And if Giannis wouldn't have stopped, he may have gotten the and ones. Here's the finish by Miles Turner over Lopez.
You know, an interesting Turner, who's a very good shot blocker himself. He was telling us yesterday one of the keys to his shot blocking. He goes, I don't care if I get.
Moses has to launch. Did well to get it on the iron, and Cat with a big rebound. Pajewski steal. Yeah, 2 seconds. He throws up a three. He backed it in! The second banked in three!
This is Pajewski. Are you starting to understand why everybody likes this kid? Brandon Pajewski is a baller.
Just getting that shot off was impressive with 2 seconds left. And
Winslow's coming at the free throw line. Shea drives, kick out. Holmgren catch fire three, needs it and delivers it. And it's back down to two with 26.6. Oh, Goodwin off the steal. Goodwin to the rim, gets denied. What a rejection. Talen Horton-Tucker.
The thing I love about this play, and this is the second one, we saw the Lauri Markkanen. There is a high risk of either getting dunked on or...
Oh, nifty. Curry shuffles it to the corner, touching them.
Nice setup from Steph Curry. Wemby to the rim.
And that's an excellent job there by Wembanyama. And here, Klay Thompson off the relocation. Wemby starts on the baseline, and then he's in a sprint. And a nice throw-ahead pass from Keldon Johnson.
And they got it inside, out of the timeout, though, and a dunk as Brandon
hammers it on his own that time. Speaking of dunks, Joe, the other way.
Right.
Don't walk the other
way. Jump ball, they're calling it. Sell it like everybody else.
Right.
You need a conversation with that young man. Man, Brandon.
Is that last one right there? He almost blocked that shot.
Slow-mo in the lane. Can't hit Gobert. The follow. 15 points.
Mathurin, the ball kicked and picked up by Okoro.
What a great effort to get back. Sticks caught that one.
Nembhard goes inside and draws the foul.
Oh, is that... I mean, great effort.
Wow.
The block included, but you're talking about a guy 6'10", able to run down that...
Nothing happening on this possession. 5 seconds. Brown will fire and hit!
Wow! From Duluth!
Nothing happening on this possession. 5 seconds. Brown will fire and hit!
Wow! From Duluth!
A.J. Green out of Northern Iowa just came off the bench for the first time. Adebayo wins drive into that hole.
Baseline drive. Feed to Hayward, who misses. Another leak out for Washington. Number one pace behind the back. Denny to Jordan Poole. Showtime in D.C.
Wow, Denny putting on a show.
Time. Wizards extending the lead to 9. Denny behind his whirl. Trying to find a pool party. Invitation accepted.
Christie pickpockets him. LeBron vacuums it in.
Oh, what
a pass. Hayes, what a pass by LeBron James.
Magic Johnson, this is one of those type passes right there. Comes up with the steal here, and LeBron with the no look.
Between two defenders.
Booker trying to get it to Durant. 5 to shoot. Durant pulls.
How many times have we seen this? Kevin Durant in isolation, end of the game. That little hang dribble with the left hand, shooting right over the top. Clutch bucket from KD.
And look, that's a great contest. That's what you can do. There's some school of thought, maybe get into his body, make him force him a driver, make someone else beat you, right? Especially when he puts that, when he gets that left-hand hang dribble, that thing is going up. That's the shot. He might hit you with an in and out.
Made a jump pass, intercepted, read by Brogdon, racing, leaving it to Grant, threads his way through, laid it up and in. What a pass! Blazers on a 7-0 run to Paulin with 4. Picked up by Ayton. Advanced to Sharp. Here he comes. Knocked down. Laid it up and in. Playing off the contact. Squeezes the trigger and laid it home.
Murray. Here comes a double team.
Wembanyama pokes it away. Campeny had a chance for lob. There it is. And an easy finish. What a start from the Spurs.
Sort of taking a message.
They're just aggressive. They're the more aggressive team right now. And this might be the worst fast break in the history of the game. Except for you have Wemby. The pass should have been made a minute ago. But it doesn't matter.
No, it wasn't that lucky. Mine was super lucky. Oh, it was off the glass too, right?
That's right. Gosh.
Was that over Melo?
Ooh! Lively. Two-hit rim rocker. The other end.
Yeah, you can't do that.
You can't leave the guy in the middle of paint.
No, you can't. You got to hand him off to somebody on the weak side and come back.
And now Brown will take some time off the clock. Conley gives it to Brown. Brown driving, hanging, and scoring!
In 5 games, that's 5 per game. Here's a step back, Halliburton.
Don't let that go in. Oh, that's a shake him up with style. I mean, Halliburton's got him on skates. You see Thompson nowhere in the picture.
Shengun guarding him. A little crossover bump. You buy the big man. Why settle?
What footwork by Shengun. What a block by Zhu. Recovered by George.
Huge defensive play by Zubats. Going up, rejecting Shengun to allow the Clips to have an opportunity to score.
Melbourne. Yeah, that was the number.
Here's Kyrie.
Talked about earlier, he is so smooth and he gets there in the air.
Splits the defense. Wow.
And that always has the right English at the end, too. I've never seen him miss those.
Humble. Wembanyama with the rebound into the front court. The ball handling at his age and his size. This is the three-pointer.
And cuts after it. Beautiful feed inside from Champagne. And the easy dunk at 7-0.
Just a smart play. Gets a long rebound. Gets it out. Cuts right away. You never get tired of that.
Jokic double team. Finds Gordon. Gordon up and under. And he taps it in. Itaze. Threads the needle. Banchero hammers it home.
A nice job. Goga, sweet pass to Paolo.
Gritty play from Brunson, that here they are down just four. Now quickly providing some offense as well. Quickly gives it up. Hardenstein gets the nine at the rim by Adetokounmpo.
Absolute stellar rim protection. Giannis here rotating over as the low man.
Another Kentucky Wildcat. There's so many of them in the NBA. More than any other college. Shea, nifty move. Somehow got Towns up there, then went for the scoop off the glass from the baseline.
LeBron James with 10, and now 12. The hard way. Jack hammers it in. Quick twitch.
Oh, my goodness.
How about that?
Come on, Collins.
Walker guarded tightly by Pritchard. Spins around him, weaves through, and finishes. Lonnie Walker was on a journey.
Doncic, who's been rebounding like a demon again, leads the break after the rebound. Throws it behind the back to Williams in the corner, and he hits the three.
Good double team by Washington. See if they get back in rotation. Williams being contested by Gaffer with a block.
Nice.
Gaff again with another block. And a shot clock violation. Great defense. Look at Daniel Gaffer, and the crowd is on their feet.
Defense. Stay down. Get him high. Mark Williams said, you know what? He can't get it twice. And maybe he's going to get it a third time, but that shot clock went off.
Here's the ball handling ability from the 19-year-old. Crossover. Handoff. Right back to him. Catches it and finishes. Pass was behind him and still made them pay.
Too low. Easy. Great hands. I'm telling you, that is a hard thing to do for a big Roland to catch a ball that low.
Rarely. I can't even remember one.
Wembanyama up top. The pass was too low. Got to go higher with the 7-4 guy. Giddy fake pass. Then gives it up for Holmgren.
Translated over to the game. It's Mr. Lou Dort. Holmgren spinning on Wiggins. Nice up and under. What a move by the rookie.
This is old school. This is a new school player, though, folks.
I'm telling you, that's a Pete Newell basketball camp. He taught all the big men for a long time. The up and under.
Todd Turner will go in this second quarter. He's here lately in the last couple of possessions. Yes.
Tillman with a dunk. Now Desmond Bain doing everything. That's his fourth assist, three blocks, two steals.
And Marcus Smart. You see it, Desmond Bain. Beautiful pocket pass. And X with the finish there. Thing for X.
Mather, and again, a little stutter step. Got right in the lane. Kicks it out to Toppin. Toppin to a cutting Miles Turner. But rejected at the rim. One after another. Look at this. That's big time. That's 6'11", Miles Turner.
And the Nuggets will be in Phoenix. And for more on these games, go to NBA.com or visit the NBA.
Look at this. Look at this.
The 16-point lead here in the third has been cut to four. Malik Monk gets inside. Oh, what a finish from Monk with defenders all around him.
Look at Monk here. My goodness. Right into it. He is fearless.
Rip's way improved this year. 11th in the NBA this season. 46 and a half. Oh. Go, go.
Let's do this!
Šarić finding Clay, attacking and floating it up and out. Draymond back out to Šarić. Steph shot that from Enid, Oklahoma! And lasers in a three!
Anders, offensive rebounds. This is what offensive rebounds will do for you, and I don't know what Dort is thinking going on.
Shepard by himself and shoots it short.
76-58, what a pass! What a pass by Trey!
Jokic catches, falling away, puts it up, puts it in! That makes it a dozen.
That's ridiculous. Hits him with a little Sambor shuffle there.
Yeah, they went into a zone.
Cutting, top it.
Sit down. Take that.
That Sambor shuffle, he goes off the one leg. His touch is ridiculous.
The late clock, you get it to him, yeah. You know he's bigger than.
Jokic tips it away, leads the break, pushing up the floor, finds the open man, the trailer.
Has the height advantage here in the post. Already beat his cousin one time. There's the second as he has that beautiful fadeaway.
Gilgeous Alexander with a rebound. He's taken just one shot. And Gilgeous Alexander pulls the string on Champagne. One of the great emerging superstars.
Here's what's really different from this and the Boston game, Chris, as Mitchell goes down.
Lob it up. Throw it down. Toppin.
You gave it to him.
But, yeah, I mean, on ball was always tough. I just didn't. I was never a good matter. Take that with you.
Derek Lively for the Mavs. One whenever Houston doubled off a cutter, and this one on the alley-oop from Kyrie Irving.
But that just shows you, Nick, you got to talk defensively.
Yeah, you got to talk, you got to get under it.
Whoa, get back up.
Trey hits the shot. There he goes.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, look like a gazelle out there.
Hawks timeout. 7:01 to go, first quarter. Philadelphia.
That was emphatic. And usually when you turn the ball over.
Seven to shoot. James kicks it out. Reddish, the corner three. Bang! Cam Reddish from downtown. And the Lakers go up by five.
Lakers in the midst of a three-game homestand, a stretch where they play. Oh, look at
Hayes! Throw it down! Everybody just watching it.
I think Rick Carlisle, though, is helping him find great balance in terms of both inside and outside offense.
I couldn't believe he's fourth on the all-time. Oh, mercy!
It's our Thompson dunk.
This is an assault on the rim. Look at this, and maybe some contact there. I think they're going to give Turner credit for going straight up.
That is.
Start Thompson dunked that through Miles Turner.
That's a big man, 6'11", 250.
Oh, he's. And here is Jones up ahead. He's leaked out.
Shut it down.
Come to the.
So you ask, why do they leave Jabari Smith Jr. open? Well, why do they leave Derrick Jones Jr. open running down the floor?
Yeah.
Breaking out the eraser there is Yusuf Nurkic. Big Nurk coming up with a big block.
A question was asked of Frank Vogel about the defense, who controls it. Well, right now, defense goes flying with the jam. Baines tries to.
Brown backing down Suggs. What a matchup between those two. Now Anthony on the help. Suggs the steal.
Wagner looking to push up top. Anthony!
Cole Anthony just detonated.
Tell you guys, it looked like seven or eight guys defensively just swarming around Brown and getting out of transition, and like his old man getting up high.
They win Group C, move on to the knockout round of this in-season tournament.
But they really want to get a win, and they really need to get a win against the Golden State Warriors.
Orchestrated that misdirection on the right side, trying to get to his left.
Wembanyama on the slam. Beautiful advance pass.
Troy at midfloor. Springer coming up on him. He'll launch. And he hits it. Wow.
Philadelphia will be shooting. Well, here's Trey. Close to a 30-footer.
Well, it's just one of the toughest shots you're going to see here. Just over the half-court line.
Meanwhile, that's the eighth turnover in the second quarter for Sacramento. Final minute. Alley-oop. Wembanyama and the foul. Collins with the pass.
And from the high side, he's a very good passer. These are passes their guards haven't made. And look at the on-point lob at the rim by your center or power forward, depending on how you're playing them. But that's a heck of a finish.
0 for 4 from the field, all threes. Barnes right down the lane. Oh, Scotty Barnes with a slam dunk.
Best play, great spacing. They attack Porzingis. Hello! Watch this, Porzingis. Caught no man's land in rotation.
Melton comes up with the offensive rebound. He misses. Jalen Johnson brings it ahead for Atlanta. Jalen going in on Embiid, and he punches another big fella. Coming right at you, Joel. Take that, Mr. MVP.
He got out of the way. He said, I'm not going to be able to stop that one.
Well done. Bench explodes.
Snapped over by Giddey. Shea trying to find a little space, pulls up at the free throw line. That's going to be good.
I tell you, his stop and pop action. It's just a quick stop. My goodness.
Impossible to defend. Yeah, and it really is.
And the defense is gone. Now he tried to sell it like he can.
Rockets have to score the basketball here. Struggling down the stretch here.
Şengün again, the quick slip and the slam.
He's going around lively like he's stuck in because he's not going for the, and again, second time, just champ.
All started by Fox again, though, with his feet getting into the paint.
McGee gets out on the perimeter. Wembanyama hits a three.
His base is not great, right? He's 7'4". So if you get him on the face-up, now he's going to.
Fox, his first made basket. Fox is having a great year. Here's Curry now. Let's step back three. Oh, vintage Stephen Curry.
Mature basketball player, a winning basketball player. A lot of NCAA tournament games, and Portis will throw the hammer.
Is the backup point guard. Four to shoot, three to shoot. Joseph puts it up. It's blocked by Monk. Up ahead, Fox.
Lillard with it, Lowry's on him. Middleton taking it in. Off to Lopez. Shot clock at six with a flush. And a timeout taken by Miami. Play right here by the Bucks. And Lopez finishes it off.
Just a better understanding of how the groups are formed is Gobert, open court steal, and the throwdown. Gobert doing it all.
Let's go back to Rudy. He's been back in coverage.
An offensive rebound and a block. The rookie already making, again, his presence felt here early in the game. This time it's Jabari Smith Jr. No defense for that as Luka nails the three-pointer over it.
Inside Gobert, good position. Turns and flushes it right in Holmgren's grill. In charges, forces the Wolves turnover.
Rudy with a two-hand throwdown over the top. Matches the court.
Zone defense for Toronto.
And the Magic go over the top of it from Anthony to Isaac.
Clippers have numbers if they push. Powell. Zoo.
Oh, they put it in! Right over the top of Şengün. And the Clippers lead by two.
He gets downhill. Green loses the ball. George has it. The Clippers can take the lead. Harden. Zoo. Oh, hot damn!
How about Harden? Knows exactly where the big man is. Nice dish that time.
But he has been a little erratic. When he's bad, he's been bad. When he's been good, he's been really good.
Right. And it shows in their play.
Yep. Long shot.
My goodness.
Beautiful stroke right there.
Under a minute to go, first quarter. Kings 3-0 in group play. Fox all the way, it goes, and one.
Clarkson hoists it up, gets it to go. 3-point game, and now Frank Vogel is going to take a timeout.
Phoenix is switching everything, and Clarkson here just runs to the basketball and hits.
Despite the Clippers being down by one. Plenty of time here for now Norman Powell. Can George beat the buzzer?
Paul George ahead of the horn! And the Clippers take a 2-point lead into the fourth quarter.
And a nice decision there to drive that closeout on Markkanen. Again, just playing off Devin Booker.
Ooh. Collins the throwdown. Grabbing the jersey.
Horton Tucker doing a nice job engaging Eubanks. And Collins able to get behind.
Here is James. Now out to Davis. AD. Straight away. LeBron at the rim! Throws it down on the lob from AD.
A good read by AD. Sharp was overplaying LeBron. Another look at AD reading it. And LeBron going back door for the easy flight. Just good basketball. I'll guess himself. He should have shot it on the first attempt.
LeBron!
How deep was
James,
that?
James! How much fun is he having at this age, this many years in the NBA?
This is really deep. Look at that. A good 5 feet behind the line. He just lets it fly.
Rui Hachimura. A lot of control. LeBron's open. From deep! Deep down, Bron got it.
On a line straight through.
He is. Remember, the Kings can still win the group if they lose by 11 or fewer points. Oh, no, no. Oh, and Looney blocked from behind. That was Lyles with the defensive gem. Curry had the no look, put a little sauce on it. Lyles. With the block from behind.
Rebound inside, picked up as Davis kicks it out to Reddish. Inside, James with a terrific feed on the wing from D'Angelo Russell. And a whistle inside.
Year 21, people. Okay, I know. Yeah, simple alley-oop. But year 21, continuing to do the little things, run the floor hard and finishing.
We've gone up and down the floor four times before we saw our first miss. LaMelo! Jangles, it's number one. We're in the teal.
Sacramento, last couple minutes, it's been a little bit harder for San Antonio.
Sabonis off the bounce, drives inside and throws it down.
At that point, let him. But once he goes downhill, you are in trouble.
Well, the thing, one of the things Wembanyama has to face, he's a target every night.
Franz now defended by Drummond. He's just holding Franz in front of him, but he gets around the Bulls' big man and finishes with a dunk.
Played well against the Kings.
Yes. Fox put the whole world on notice.
Torian Prince. And a rebound by Collins. Ahead, George collides, rebound, Davis, bodies on the floor, Prince, LeBron!
Show up, Pelicans with a record of 11-10, as Herb Jones goes straight to the rack for a two-handed jam.
Herb Jones just goes right through the press all the way to the rim and dunks the ball.
Since that championship in 2021, first he had wrist injury, then the knees have been giving him problems. Antetokounmpo gets past, shot is good on a foul. Got bumped after the gather and a chance for a three-point play.
And in this November 9th game, 54 points versus these Pacers, 32 of those 54 coming in the paint. Just a phenomenal individual effort in the loss for Milwaukee.
Uh-oh. Lillard got a twisted ankle there by Brown.
Lillard had it knocked away by Turner. Shot clock at three. Beasley has to get it off. Gets to the rim and lays it in as the shot clock expires.
Indiana 61%.
Nice feed inside and Turner throws it down. Scott Skiles as they lob it in. Antetokounmpo kicks it back out to Portis.
Portis spins, gets inside, and backs it home.
Scott Skiles was one of his coaches, and he was the first one to say to him, hey,
you're going
to
make a lot of mistakes, and you've got to be able to, I mean, he's a championship head coach, right? So you've got to be able to live with a lot of things.
Oh, Lopez deflected it. Didn't see it coming. There's the unselfishness.
Exactly.
McConnell and Matt.
Case and point right there.
Yeah, just over 13 a game. They're the only team in the NBA that have eight players averaging in double-figure scoring.
Oh, beautiful move from Lillard. It's a nice way to get your first bucket.
More importantly, how about that pass to Toppin?
Another steal.
Lillard turns it over, slow to get up the other way. Heel, feet inside. Obi Toppin throws it down. He's in double figures. And the Bucks need a timeout.
And Milwaukee's lucky they're not down 20, because right now Indiana missed two wide open threes.
Lopez, the three.
And that's a six-point turnaround.
But that's only the fourth turnover for the Pacers. Just three in that first half. Lillard finds some room, nails the three-pointer. His first three of the night.
Brook Lopez obviously playing a little bit more drop than they opened the season doing.
Middleton tries another, hits another. Back-to-back threes for Chris Middleton. Now it's the Pacers back up by one. Damian Lillard knocking down another. He's got a groove going right now.
Let him get his first shot of the half. That is why Rick used the timeout, because they didn't have the right mindset. You've got Damian Lillard started now.
Halliburton comes right back with a long three-pointer. Middleton tips it away from Halliburton. Lillard sidestep, three-pointer, puts it in. Damian Lillard lighting it up. He's got 14 periods here in the period.
Well, how many guys sometimes hold it a beat before they make the decision? Get it up the floor when somebody's got that advantage.
Oh, my goodness.
Antetokounmpo with the slam.
Go along with 33 points.
Brook Lopez went a long way to get a good challenge on that.
Giannis drives and finishes. Turner trying to draw a foul.
The official said play on.
Two biggest games of his young career. Both on national television. Lillard kicks it out. Middleton catch fire and connects. That makes it back to seven.
Now coming off the bench after starting early on. As Doc just said moments ago, it changed this season around.
Good feed.
Ingram got it in stride, and Alvarado with the pass.
A great cut. That's an off-the-ball score.
ODB, ODB, ODB.
Lakers 58%. And better now, hammering it in. Hachimura. And the other night, he had 11. Reeves with three. Hayes got with the long reach. Picked up Reddish. Aggressive with his game inside.
Teammate C.J. McCollum had very high praise for him. He said, quote, he is the best closeout defender he's ever seen. He also said he's the best defender he's seen at his age. Said he can go, woo!
I heard that. Ingram averages 24 games. Wiped away by Davis with the steal. Retaken by the Pels. Full shot clock. The try. Great Tom Mullane. With the finish. Herb Jones.
The Pelican makes a run, so he'll have less for Saturday's game.
Austin Reeves. Got that ball. Reddish. The Lakers are not giving up. They're not. A lot of these kids see time in the G League, too, as they look to stay fresh and current with what the team is doing, even though the minutes may not happen. The big level is Wood slices in.
Beat the two best teams in the Eastern Conference, what many suspected. LeBron James saw that coming and poked it away. Cam Reddish stripped by Brown, though picked up by Davis. That three-pointer off the mark. And Russell comes the other way. Almost sometimes, though, Davis running the floor, throws it down. Lakers not hesitating.
Right now what the Lakers are trying to do. They're playing with force downhill. They want to go to the foul line. If not, they're going all the way. And the Pacers, it's clear what they want to do.
Heel fakes, one dribble, three-pointer. That one in and out. Davis, the rebound. Torian Prince goes right at Turner. Count it, and a foul. Chance for a three-point play. Mathurin fights over the screen. Russell keeps his dribble alive. Goes reverse. Oh, with the offhand, D'Angelo Russell. A good aggressive start for Anthony Davis. And not just on his elite defense. Draws some contact. Shots good. And one.
That young man's work habits are on point.
Spin move, Davis, but lost it. Halliburton whips a pass to Toppin. That didn't take long. Russell Wentz a pass. Vanderbilt on the drive. Can't get it to fall, but Davis right there.
The Lakers are just, there's an assault on the paint right now. They're just getting to the paint on every possession.
Oh, sweet move from Neesmith again. James drives, alters the shot. Well defended by Neesmith. Jackson Hayes is in the game. Throws it back out. Reeves drives and bangs it home.
But he was maligned as a defender. He's been outstanding on that end.
Started his career with the Celtics. He is fitting beautifully here. James squirts around the defense. Heald and James exchange some shoves.
Yes, Turner misses, done a terrific job this year. They started slowly. Again, they were 3-5 early on.
James drives, finishes, and fouled. Heald looking to help. Russell goes right back. Davis, spin move, flips it up and in. What a beautiful move.
And roll. Now you just have a roller in.
Davis rolls to the basket. James throws it down, and a timeout call by Rick Carlisle.
Every single one is in the paint.
Halliburton drives. Halliburton finishes. And a quick timeout call. Or do they call a foul? That length, even out on the perimeter like that. Alley-oop broken up nicely. Here comes Reeves. Reeves drives. Oh, sweet move from Reeves. Banks it home. Timeout. Rick Carlisle, the lead back up to 11. Mathurin gets it. Drives. Gets it off in time. And puts it in. Mathurin nails it at the buzzer. A big bucket for the Pacers. And it's a five-point game again.
Lakers have thrown everything at Tyrese Halliburton. Look at this guy again.
Mathurin sidestep. Layup is good. Three-point game. Timeout, Lakers. 8 points, eight assists in just 13 minutes. Russell gets some room. Jump shot. That's good. Back-to-back buckets for D'Angelo Russell. Halliburton to McConnell. McConnell, the layup blocked by Davis. Reddish down the RN. Throws it down. Dominant defense from Davis, does it again. Four on the shot clock. Reddish on Halliburton. Turner, open three. Puts it in as the shot clock expires. What a big bucket for Miles Turner. That's five fouls on Turner. Russell to Reeves. Russell fakes. Oh, beautiful entry pass. And Davis to flush. Lakers just taking time off the clock. Reeves on the drive, goes inside, layup and a foul. Austin Reeves putting on some finishing touches. Halliburton gets inside. Lakers not going to foul there.
Just give the ball to Halliburton and give him ISOs because he can beat anybody anyway.
Davis gets the feed from Russell. Turner leans in, blocked by Lopez, number one in the NBA in blocks per game.
That's three a game.
Obi Toppin is guarding Antetokounmpo to start, but he won't do it himself. Lopez tries again and hits again.
Complete change in the way he was earlier in his career. Has so much respect in his locker room.
Turner throws it down with Antetokounmpo right there.
Bucks looking to push.
Alley-oop to Antetokounmpo. Oh! Over the shoulder on a nice feed from Middleton. Nice feed inside, Jackson, and the foul. Again, the bounce pass from Halliburton.
He saw the kind of talent and the makeup of this team, and hey, they're going to play fast, and they're going to play with pace.
Jason Tatum, just an exquisite pass from Derek White.
Late on the triple.
Halliburton's going to pull from deep back of the rim, and the rebound corralled underneath by White. Number one offensive rating team in the league, Jaylen Brown. Nasty right-handed stuff.
Like it. But that Jaylen Brown play, you can just see how it's so hard to defend the rim and the three-point line. Look at the space.
So the foul against Bruce Brown, his first. And go right to Brown in the box. Turn, step back, fade. So pretty.
And both offensively with that ability to create against great defense.
Already half dozen for Brown. Pick and roll action. Turner inside. And he's fouled.
Of this beautiful find by Bruce Brown, able to finish through the contact here in Indy. I didn't think it was a great call, and Carlisle, though, reluctant to want a challenge.
Banton up top, and Luke Kornet puts him to sleep. And we are tied at 30 as we cross the 9-minute mark before halftime. Heel from deep. Splash!
And that's an example there.
18,000 here tonight at Indianapolis. Three-pointer from Pritchard won't go. Offensive rebound, Banton. Pritchard up top. It's Cornette starting to tee off. Holiday wants to take Heel. They double team out of Brown. Stutter step maneuver into the paint. Puts it up and in.
He's more of a defensive-minded player, but they do need him to not be a liability offensively.
White just masterful with his feet. Year 17 for Horford. Still getting it done at 20 points in their win on Friday in Philly, and that is Tatum. Just gives his team anything they need in a given moment, it seems like. Nembhard to Toppin, thought about it, then fires and hits.
The Pacers have done a good job on Tatum. Only 3 of 9 from the field, but able to get right to the rim on that one.
Halliburton on a three-point check. And that is a live line. What a game, what a first half this has been so far. Derek White.
It's as good a defensive backcourt as you could possibly have. They got size, IQ, both can block shots and move their feet, and Jason Tatum
has been able to dictate pace, something that very few teams have done against the Pacers this year. Tatum, deep shot!
And what they're doing is they're searching out matchups. Right now, you saw that they wanted to attack Halliburton. Halliburton's going to have to be a little more aggressive to score in this half.
And Jaylen Brown puts it down and contact. 7 per game. Enters the night just under 22. Halliburton switching left hand. Playing with more aggression here.
Forcing Horford to overhelp, and then he's not able to recover and get out to that three-point shooter.
Tatum, a chance at three. And there's just not much you can do with the quickness. He's built his strength over the last couple of years, Greg. He's able to get to his spot with ease. And a chance to extend this Boston lead to 4. Remaining in the quarter. Here comes Bruce Brown. Turns the corner and he takes contact. By Mathurin. Look how fast Indiana gets down the floor. Here comes Halliburton to the rack.
Came out to start his second half. Their best player, Tyrese Halliburton, got it going. But now it's been the bench. And McConnell with a huge impact defensively as defensively here. Question's going to be, can they also continue to rebound defensively?
Jason Tatum.
And he's also been a tone setter for them defensively.
Horford, here it comes, extending to the cup. Aaron Nesmith, who has found a home here in Indiana. What a role he's played as Tatum quickly gets to the cup. So 32 for Tatum, 23.4 left. Boston trying not to go quietly here. Inbound to Heald. As Boston gives chase with Brown. And
if you're Rick Carlisle, you could challenge it if you're not happy with that call.
Brown's going to fire and hits. So still a two-possession game, 30 for Brown with 12.2 seconds left. So the Celtics will try to extend this even more.
But they had to make the offer because they want to have they want to see Fox here long term, and Fox wants to be here as well.
Good toughness, thank you.
Sabonis gives it to Herder. Herder knocks it in. Herder's been a streaky shooter this year, but he is on a hot one right now. Kicks it. Herb Jones drives. Herder's no good. Herder's there with the rebound. Off to the races they go. Monk round the floor. He'll have Malik Monk responsibilities. Lyles finds Monk. Long three. Oh, it's that kind of night to start for the Kings. Back-to-back, disappointing loss for them. At one point, had a nice lead in the first half, but couldn't hang on. Ingram, little turnaround is good. Tough to defend that, coach.
In the playoffs against good defenses, those are the shots you've got to be able to get and make, and Brandon Ingram can do that.
Turnover turns into a dunk on the other end. So sloppy turnover for the Kings.
To put your body squarely in front of Zion Williamson.
Marshall with a steal. Here's Williamson up ahead. Murphy, two-handed jam.
Najee Marshall gets a break started with a little pick. Sacramento jumped out to a 15-point lead. Murphy now on the drive. He's fouled, and it goes with 1.4 left in the quarter. Missed the first 19 games of the year. He had meniscus surgery in the knee. That's a putback, and that's going to go. Herb Jones comes into the game. Gives it up to Ingram down on the block. Double team comes. Now McCollum moves it. Murphy, three-pointer. That one's good from Trey Murphy.
Well, he hit five threes. 5 for 5 in game one against Sacramento. Okay, Herter just gave two. That's three.
And now the cut. Valanciunas with a two-handed jam. Eight different players for the Pelicans had steals in that first half. That has been the story of this game, is Ingram off 1 foot, a tough bucket.
Injury that he's been dealing with that caused him to miss three games. I was told he wants to be out there. He's nowhere near 100%, but I think it just speaks to the significance of a game we have right here.
Shooting 34% from beyond the arc this year. Herter finds Sabonis over Valanciunas. Sabonis, the first player this year with a 15.5 assist, 2 steal first half. Here's Zion Williamson. Offensive rebound and the flush for Zion. Zion on the bench with 3:51 remaining in this third quarter as Ingram goes to work and scores. Tough bucket.
But don't foul him and make him get over the top.
Here's Lyles now on the drive. Lyles goes strong. Boy, he has hit some big shots tonight when the Pelicans need him most. Back to a 10-point lead for New Orleans. Monk spins and scores.
I mean, there's guys not getting in the game like Jordan Hawkins tonight, yeah. Averaging 13 points a game, shooting 38% from three, getting no minutes. Dyson Daniels.
10-point game. Double team comes. Just got it across, and Valanciunas wide open for the dunk.
Jalen Brunson is in the NBA. Lillard down low. Another turnover for Milwaukee. Barrett will run and drive and slam for the Knicks.
And right now, attacking the rim, New York.
Bucks played here Saturday, and they won by 11 over Atlanta. Middleton and Giannis climbs the ladder and ties it at 2.
And how many times have we seen a two-man game between Middleton and Antetokounmpo? We said he has to be aggressive in attack mode here for his Knicks tonight.
Lillard, Lopez in stride and finding Giannis cutting off that baseline. The hockey assist to Damian Lillard. Here comes Brunson. Approaching two to go here in the first. Good feed, Hartenstein, give and go. Brunson gets it to go, and a foul called as he penetrates.
He touches it. Automatic indeed.
Hart flying the other way, and Hartenstein with the flush.
And I'll tell you what, these Knicks, they're off of makes and misses, getting down the court, and Milwaukee can't set up their defense.
Lillard will drive and float and score for the first time tonight. Final half minute of the first quarter. Randall will drive. Giannis is there behind the back. The bump and the separation. That was a pretty play. And we began it telling you about the offense of Milwaukee, number 3 in scoring, and New York, number 1 in points allowed. Middleton the fake, and he'll fire.
Working to play to his strength, and Grant, you'll appreciate this. He said he's been getting to his kill zones, which has made him effective.
They got the defense. They got the 2. R.J. Barrett on the move with Middleton in his way. Slapping at the ball. It's loose. Giannis has got it. Brunson from behind. Giannis! Wow! Dropping the sledgehammer. In 6 of the last 9 games. That's a ton of points.
That sure is.
Oh! Giannis up high. Down hard. Quickly. Randall, Lillard defends an easy 2 at the other end with a foul. It's on Damian Lillard.
They're shooting 64%
it's just,
from the three-point line.
I keep looking at the numbers, make sure I'm reading them right. Oh, nice 3, Miles McBride.
They're evaluating you. So Reddish getting a deal, 2 years, 4.6 million. Floater is good and a foul.
But more importantly, that's the second on Nurkic.
Stepping in front, James.
Who else?
And he just bounced it right off of Booker. And it ricochets over to the Suns. They wanted a kickball. Allen scoops it up. Good and a foul.
I'm wondering why that wasn't a kickball on Booker as well.
8 seconds. Cutter, Davis. Lakers already up by 13, trying to add to it with LeBron James. The back end, easy bucket, and a foul. He knew exactly what he wanted to do from the moment he made its way down the floor. Killing the Suns in that category. James, a force of nature, plus the foul. Reddish trying to make a move. He gets it knocked away, and the Suns can take the lead. Booker in a hurry, all the way for two. Durant using the screen, gets around two defenders, jab, and it goes! That is not an easy angle for KD. And his ability to get into the lane and make things happen. Reeves, that's a deep one, big up.
How good has he been off the bench here in this third quarter?
LeBron James with the board.
Corner of his eye, he saw Vanderbilt recovering to him.
Reeves, yes, and the foul! Out of his hands, and he saves it for Little. Attack mode, up high, on a special delivery for the Eubanks dunk. James drives in,